want to die.
Stop walking. Turn back.
Ella.
I don't want to die.
It's too dangerous.
Why isn't she stopping? Stop.
What?
What happens when she dies?
What happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We
die
too.
I don't want to die.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
We don't want to die.
I don't want to die.
Senua.
Stop.
Turn back.
Stop. Stop her. Why is she going? Stop her. Why won't she stop?
To die, she won't stop.
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 I don't want to die.
I'm sorry. I didn't ask you to be a part of me. If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't want to die. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop. Please stop.
Please stop.
Please stop.
You'll never come back if you go there.
There is nothing to go back to.
We only have each other now. Don't abandon me.
Everyone suffers. They were right about me.
Listen to me. Not them.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
So was I.
They made up monsters to fill the void. That doesn't make them real.
Evil in search of victory and honor. Clear dividing lines. No. Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that true torment lies within. Memories you cannot defeat. You cannot escape. This is her hell.
The man I was before Druth. Was a true coward, Senua. I was well traveled. I spoke both their tongue and ours. So they took me as a slave. I thought I could help to broker peace. Stay their hands from slaughter. But under torture, I did no such thing. I led them to the treasures and slaves they sought. But I wasn't the only one. Another came to the Northmen willingly, offering a bargain, a man in black from your land. And he was offered safe passage for his treason. In the end, Senua, it isn't the gods that cause us so much suffering, but those closest to us.
away.
Mother!
Don't see me like this. I don't know what to send you up.
Do you see it, Senor? Do you see the darkness, faces of fear and suffering?
You can see it.
She has nothing to fear anymore. The gods have saved your mother. Through my hand.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you too. You understand, son?
You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
You are alive! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness and abandoned you.
You tortured her. You killed her. You are the darkness.
The years of isolation, the pain that still haunts you. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you that will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senor. The darkness is here. You cannot wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying gasp.
I won't let you kill me! through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Look at you. Run forward and move backwards to one of your evil past. You're making a mistake searching for Gideon. The same mistake that killed him in the first place. I'm trying to save you from yourself. You certainly that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of Gideon by the Northmen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Tell me, Senua, where is Gideon's soul if the darkness is a lie? Are you safe?
He's here. I know he's here. Gideon, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you. From me. You have him!
Gideon is gone. Gideon is dead.
Watch out.
Let him go. I'm warning you.
Be careful.
Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
You betrayed
Fight
the gods in search
Come
of
on.
In search of love. Look where that's
Watch
got
out.
You. Let go of your battle. Let
Behind
go
you.
Of redemption. Let go. Of Gideon.
Behind you.
Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Behind you.
Behind you. You're killing yourself. Behind you.
You want me to believe? After all you've done to me? And to him? You're not a lie, but you're a liar! You crawled into me to confuse me and deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Senna. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean. Only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this.
Follow us. We have another story to tell.
It's hard to tell how mixed up you feel.
Each time you get hurt, I don't want you to change. Cause everyone has hopes, you're human after all. The feeling sometimes, wishing you were someone else. Feeling as though you never belong. This feeling is not sadness, this feeling is not joy. I truly understand, please don't cry now. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate, for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Being like you are, well, this is something else. Who would comprehend, but some that do lay claim. Divine purpose blesses them. That's not what I believe, and it doesn't matter anyway. A part of your soul ties you to the next world, or maybe to the last, but I'm still not sure. But what I do know is to us the world is different, as we are to the world. Guess you would know that. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please, please don't leave here. I don't want you to hate, for all the hurt that you feel. The world is just illusion, trying to change you. Please don't go, I want you to stay. I'm begging you, please. Oh, please don't leave here. I don't want you to change, for all the hurt that you feel. This world is just illusion, always trying to change you. Trying to change you. Please don't.